Friday. Let's get some shibboleths on. Finally get our 900 million. That should be nice. Be easy. Alright. Let's get this shit started. Now we're only a few hundred million away, and I'm sure we're pretty close. Let's mix it up this morning. This is a different play here. We haven't seen this one yet. Let's start at Norfolk. Oh, we started at Norfolk. Two this morning. Looks like it here we are anyway, so we'll risk it. Yeah. I won't lose my mic there. Uh-oh. Let's get for the guys. Let's get this beast over there, shall we? Only have 6 minutes to go. Six minutes. See if this beast is the one that's gonna do it. Mix it up from the quad A. We've been on the quad A, it seems like forever, so let's finish it up with this beast here. Familiar little menu here. And you can see it right here. Coming up to it. Here's my throttle. Oh, baby. We don't want to approach too fast. It's obviously because we're going to take off that rock that's in front of us. If you're not careful. Perfect. Nice dock in there. Good job, guys. Just a little bit there. That's a lot of weight there. Gonna be even more. This is the Q-Max LNG gas. Gotcha. The biggest gas ship in the fleet. Oh, come on now. 649. Guess it's 649. What are we gonna do? Helium, or do you want to do hydrogen? Let's do helium. Highest I've seen it is 710,000 per nautical mile. About 600 grand. Bring us in about a, just over 6 million. It's a heavy ship. Look at the weight. Look how much we're sinking there. We're going down there. Sinking heavy. That'd be a lie. All right, let's go. Kick off the dock here. Just like this. Both watches kick. I don't recommend doing this with every ship, just some in particular. Nice and easy to go there. Out we come. There we go. We can finally get our 900 million. 13.5. Compared to some, but compared to most, we're up there pretty good, actually. Excuse me, 8:05 this morning on this glorious Friday. Oh my god, I'm so excited it's Friday. Weekend's almost here, around the corner. There we go, we're out of the port now. And on our way, we'll pass Davenport today. Let's mix it up a little bit here. Straight on through. This is about a 20-minute ride. Can't help that, Twitchers. It's just the way the ship is, man. I think I'm the only one on the map that actually makes sense of the name, I think. Do get a lot of European players, sadly, but just depends on the day, depends on the server. Doing good here. Boardwalk, 5,000. Ooh, nice. Boardman walk, boardman walk. One away, yeah. Those who don't know, we're gonna go this way. Nice and easy, but just past Davenport. Gonna come up, chug up through here, up and past the mainland here, up and around the tip of the point. That's where we're gonna do it, right there, right there, right there. past Davenport now. Making some great time, of course, here today. Super, super excited about it being Friday, of course. I don't know about you, but I am. Woo! Yeah, just passing Davenport now. It's a fantastic time on the ship. Again, you get used to those, you get used to the speeds. And it just, it's just part of the grind, man. I made a tutorial video yesterday, but it's kind of shit, so we're gonna have to redo that. I didn't realize I didn't change the title of the stream. Nice little view of Davenport over here. Nice port. Bottom of the map, kind of shipping lanes is a version of Antarctica, I guess. It certainly isn't Greenland, I'm just sure. That's some good coffee. Ooh, 13,540 nautical miles is pretty impressive. About halfway there-ish. Once we get about here, we'll be about halfway. Yeah, about halfway about here. Lined up with this little island. Here's about half. Should start seeing the lighthouse anytime now. Way over here somewhere. This will be made. That's our New Haven's way over here. There somewhere. So we have to go over this way. Hear the lightning and thunder. Yeah, probably what you guys hear. There it is. Nice strike there. Oh, yeah. The lightning won't kill you, but it certainly will definitely hit your ship. How about that happen a couple times? Scares the crap out of me, too. Whoa, 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 holy shit. Little houses from the light. Little lights in the houses over there. Hopefully the storm will be over by the time we hit New Haven. Oh well. Boom. All right, let's make a return here. Not yet, sorry. Soon enough, though. About another minute or so. Thank you. to come in a little bit tighter here because of the size of the ship, of course, because of entry into the New Haven. It's a wicked storm, man. It's still going on. There we go. A little bit more here. Almost there. Haul on the mighty pipe. This is gonna hurt. Yeah, see, 17 minutes ish. It's about a 20 minute trip. Alright, coming up New Haven. Somebody else coming in too. Looks like we've got a Boardman walk. He's coming in as well. Looks like he's cargo. Although it's closer at this point. Hard to tell. Mackerel here. And of course, fog's starting to roll in. Oh, he's a triple E or a quad A. More likely he's a quad A. Server's starting to heat up. They're both the same size. Doesn't matter who has priority this time or right of way. Watch this. It's going to be us. Sorry, man, but smugglers take presents. Because I've been playing longer than your ass. Been along quite a while there, too. But we'll obviously approach it before he does. Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh, yeah, we a lot of time. Lots of time, lots of time. Finally make her $900 million fucking run. The last of them for the until the billion, of course. Great shit. What's up there, big boy, coming from Emerald Harbor? With your cargo. Should just give us about 6 million. This trip. Thanks, big boy. Maybe he's even going to Davenport, who knows with that thing. Chug along here. Beautiful entry. Couldn't have done it any better, actually. It was quite impressive. He's probably thinking, what's this guy going to do now? I'll show you what I'm going to do now. This cool little maneuver. Especially these gas ships. And this, especially in Haven, because this is the way the docks, the way that they oil, and the gas dock, whatever the fuck you call it, port, whatever the fuck. Okay. Slow down here. So make your way into the port, and make your way into the dock here. Watch this. Nice and easy. Put it on a slight angle here. See how we're a little bit off? That's perfect though. That's what you want. Full reverse. Use your thrusters, of course. Move her in nice and gently here. It's coming in too, yeah, it's coming in here. Thrusters, and there we go. Look at this. Give that guy as much room as we can here, because we don't know his driving skills. More than enough room. And we're docked. Dock it up. Beautiful shot of the port. The smuggler run ship. And well, now the fuck? 7 million, there you go. 7.2 million. Nice. Just under the amount of the quad A. There we go, 902. Hoo. Fuck. Nice. Nice, we beat it. Yeah. 637. Yeah, it's a little bit. That's, Money. 13,000. All right, let's get going. All right, let's go. Come on, big boy, let's go. That's good. Making thruster noises. Throttle 70%. Now the climb up to the billion begins. In about another 500 nautical miles. I don't know. Full throttle. Off we go. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Well done there. Well done there. Yeah. we go. Straight off over to Norfolk. Hoo-ah. That's hilarious. We go to Norfolk. We're gonna go this way. Up past Smuggler's Pass here. Down Norfolk. Just like that. Little round trip. Oof. Wow, man. Yeah, that's our final. Ooh, 900 million. 901 million. Whew, beat it by a million. You're there to witness it. 909. So we're working our way up the leaderboards as well with 13,550 nautical miles now. Kind of there should be about 66-ish, give or take. Try to get an old spot back of number 82 worldwide. Shouldn't be too difficult to do. Different angle to see shit here. Yeah. Nice little shot of the sunrise. What was that sun setting? Sunset. Oh yeah, sunset. Well, sunrise. Well. Sun sets in the west. Rises in the east. Look at those waves right there as we come up through the bay there. And there goes the sun. Rockfall over there. The lights of the town of the port. Such a grind, eh? Wow, it's crazy. I don't know how the big boys and little boys do it. That's just insane. They just definitely have their billions for sure. We will too, obviously. We just got to get there. Oh, man. Not a big fan of the fog, but gonna come up to him, the friend, whoever this guy is, just like he's gonna come up close to us there. Him any time now. Nope. Along the shoreline there. passing it in about a minute or so, maybe less. Should be along here, along the coastline. If he comes straight at me, it's gonna be the biggest mistake on his part. Oh, big time. You guys may be able to witness your first crash. About to see. Looks like he's coming right for us. Oh, no. Dude, it'd be bad for you, little man. Should be coming over the side now. Where the fuck is going? Oh, shit. That's right, bitch. There he is. Oh, enough. Too close to that one. Johnny Depp. Right there. $30 million, not bad. Come to me when you reach 100. K-10. Boy, those cats. Make $30 million in about 10 trips. No, that's a lie, maybe four. Oof. 15, that's not the battery. Oh, girls. Oh, kittens. Hey, yo. Almost got the Arctic class? Yeah, you got a way to go. Come here. As we're going past here, my cat's bugging the crap out of me today. Wish we could go there together. I don't know if we have enough time to turn in this thing here. We'll see. We're going to chance it. Because I'm in the mood just to chance it today. Ooh, ooh, ooh. He's behind. Had the LNG fucking 8,000. So yeah, maybe. Makes sense. That was a good, pretty cool maneuver there, huh? Definitely tell she's not as nearly as big as the quad. Although the quad is almost the same size. Brings in an extra million. We're on our way down now to Norfolk. North, we call it here. He doesn't have a 35, he doesn't have, well, obviously. obviously he's grinding with the quad A now, yeah. That's the end game ship squad A. The Sea Wise Giant. Yeah, he's already got there. He's already got there. Yeah. Still fun, anyways. Yeah, it is kind of. You're a silly girl today, aren't you? It's a silly kitten. Oops. Hey, don't hit my mouse. Little shithead. That was my cat. That's Callie. Hey, kitten. Server's still warming up. Level 13.6, it'll be 66-ish. It'll be a little match, flip match. Like, oh, North's gonna be all ours, hopefully, if no one spawns in there. Mm-hmm. Ooh, 40 minutes into our stream, nice. Perfect. Making 9 million, let's put it 906 million. No, sorry. 908 million. Broke our bank or threshold. Fantastic. We're doing really good today, guys. Maybe 655? I don't know what you think. Two. Maybe another three, at least, or maybe. No. Maybe 2 nautical miles. 2.5 to port, maybe. I don't know. I'm such a bad judge of distance. Either way, we're making money, bitches. That's right. Making money, making bank. Making some cash. Ching. Kitty. And of course, fog. Yeah, oh, the cat's attacking my hand right now. Hey, don't be so mean. Don't be so mean. Yes, you pain in the ass. Whoa. You can't see shit pretty much here. Wrong way. Oh, gotta go low, got in. Oh. Last time almost took out some rocks doing this. Totally trusting my ability in the map. That's there we go. Nice and easy here. There we go. Nice, baby, nice. Look at that. Sure don't ram into that bloody dock, it'll be just fine. Guess we should pass that. Ooh. There we go. Should be fine right now. Oh, there it is right there. It's hilariously. Closer than I thought it was. All right, let's just coast in as we make our way to the pipeline here. Hey, good morning, Jay. How are you doing this morning? Uh-oh. Not you, I'm sorry. Me. Yeah, it's pretty early. It's 8:44 Eastern Standard Time this morning. Uh-oh. How you doing, Jay? Dock this puppy. Whoa. Let the inertia take over. Momentum will take care of the rest. Beautiful shot, look at that. That's how you dock that shit. Just like a pro, you know. There we go. And there we go, look at that. Now that's a nice, sexy way to dock a ship. Look at that, that's pro. Because it's the only way to go, you know. Yeah, man, I can't believe it. I was actually quite surprised yesterday. I was looking over at Twitch. 19 views on one of my videos. That's pretty cool, actually. Mm-hmm. I was quite impressed with that, actually. That's really nice, yeah. Give us more, 7 more million. I'm not on the quad because there's a lot of people right on right now. Well, not a lot of people, but there's enough. There's lots of cargo ships on this on the map today. So it's alternating the prices a little bit. There's only like 4 of us, but that's it. Shit, that's low. Can I do face cam? Maybe for a little bit, yeah. Just have to give me a few minutes to set things up. We're going to switch servers because the market is absolutely, as we say here, el crapini. So, it's my new favorite type of pasta. All right, let's just go. Let's go to the menu here. I just want to see those. Check the leaderboards before we, oh shit, that was dumb. Oh well. Let's just exit out of this. 2 seconds, guys. We're back in the shipping lanes, of course. So we're lost on server size. Wanna see some big boys? Watch this. Watch this shit up. Yeah, I just gotta get my camera set up. Just give me a minute here. Oh, this takes a couple seconds. Let's do this here. Let's cycle this enter. Let's go. What will it be now? Too much of these human beings in here. Let's do a stop at North Fork. Load up. let's go load this puppy up. This is the big one here. The biggest of the bulk ships is this one here. Alright, so I'm gonna have my camera going here this morning. I've only got 30% on my phone. Richard. Number four. Don't have him yet, but we've got some pretty big boys on our friends list. No, that's not the CYs. No, this is the extra large ore carrier. 17K distance. We're doing 17K distance. Damn. Oh. 173. Yeah, he's not on my friends list, though. He's not. No, he's not on my friends list. Not yet. I'm just waiting for him to say. Yeah, the guy got. Yeah. That's Richard's number four worldwide. That's fucking insane, man. That's scary as hell. That's a lot of time in the game for sure. Alright, let's dock this puppy up. See how much we get on this bad boy. This is a big ship. Whew. God damn it. Wow. Oof, alright, let's lock it up. See how much we got here. Oh yeah, you want to go face cam. Yeah, just give me a second here. Let's load this up. Where's cargo? Yo, 180. 8 million about? Alright, let's do that one. That's low. I guess it's low enough, whatever. Oh, easy. Oh yeah. Well, once you get up to their levels, that's all you do is just grind distance. That's all you do. But they're in the billions too, right? So they're way up there. I can do the cam. I can do the face cams for just a second. Let's set this up here. Okay. Ho. Gotta get some shit up here. Don't mind me, I look rough today. I'm sure. Just give me a second here. Hunter's getting what? Yeah, 1,000 my ass. Let's shut this shit up here. See my ugly mug this morning. I just want a shot on my face. This is setting my camera up and starting my head. This is tough though. Oh, this is tough. I just want to show a shot on my face. It's hard with this little phone. There we go. Yeah, just give me a second. I'm just getting this all set up here. No momento, port of ore, as we say here. Okay, just give me a second. I just got to do this here. Let's see. I just need to remove this one. Oh, wrong one. Wow. Where is it again here? Is it this one? Is it the image one? There it is. Okay, do this. Oof. Hello. How's it going? Good morning. How's it going there? There we go. Better for us, huh? Perfect. I said I only got 30% on my phone, so I'll have to do. Okay. Move this here a little second. Move this around here. There we go. Now, 321. We'll take some limestone as well. If you see my cats in the background, my apologies. Thanks. I'm a very handsome guy, yeah. Let's. Oof. Ouch. Alright, let's go. Let's load them up. Holes are closing. Let's go. Let's bring this puppy out of port. Thruster trick. These are such kiss asses. Fuck, man. One thing I hate is the kiss ass. Just saying. Mold school, bruh. Here we go. I was keeping if I can get the throttle out. He's on Rhodes' ship. That's hilarious. Rhodes usually granny by now. What the fuck? Why is he at port? Whoa. Where is he? Where are you, Rhodes? We're probably out there. Yeah, see DNAC? That's Rhodes right there. They're all fucking around over there. Say they're distance granny. That's what you do. Just go and fucking his Rhodes. Rhodes just goes out. All these four big boys here. They always just go out and grind. And the high speed transporter. It is what it is. What can I say? I do that too. Just depends when, right? And it's so I usually grind out the last 30k, the last 30 miles. If I'm close to the 100 there, or whatever. Let's say when I'm 314. When I get to like 380, I'll just grind out the last 20. Just to fucking, you know, just to get up there. But I'm the only one on the leaderboard that streams, so I don't know. Whoa, this is close. Look how close it is. Oh, I'm kidding. There's lots of room there. A big gear, whoever this big guy is. This guy is in port with us too. All the little guys here, look at them all. All these are newcomers. Right over here, from Hunter down, all newcomers-ish. Yeah. Whoa, there we go. 22 knots, not too bad. Gonna head to North Fork here. It's gonna cost us a fortune in fuel, but hey, we'll do what you gotta do here. 908 million. Whew. Just wanted to join the server to show you how big the boys really are. I have number 7, like I said, I have all these guys on the list. I just don't have Richard yet, but we'll get there. I'm sure of it. Holy macatinis. Yeah, we're gonna go up this way. I don't mind going the old route, but it's just, whoa, almost touched that rock with our nose there. That would have been bad. Insta-sync, pretty much. Let's make our way up. Make sure we're lined up here for... Jahir, I don't know who it's... 57. And he's at like 21k, so just imagine how much work we have ahead of us here. I'm always going to be after the money though, always. No, money is more important to me than it is, than the actual being the leaderboards. I'm just getting lucky because I know how to strategize distance and cash at the same time. So it gives you a little bit of an edge, if that's what you do. No, fuck, Steven, 558, that's a weird name. Horse shipping, games, come on, shopping, go, 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 been new. Came into the port with fog, and now we're leaving with fog. What the fuck's up with the fucking fog, man? The fuck? The fog relax. We're gonna go up past Long Island, of course, into Smuggler's Pass. Smuggler's Pass here. And then up through New Haven. Just like that. Nice and easy. Road. There. You guys are suck asses, man. Fuck. Like, I get a little bit more popularity, too, because of the fact that I'm on leaderboards, but... 19 views, man. It's gonna be amazing. It's fucking random well on the way. Ah, I never realized I had that behind me here. Oh, this one? This one. There we go. Tubing power, excuse me. This is a ship, man. This is a beast. It goes the same speed ish as the LNG 22. At 90, so that'd be about 200,000 per nautical mile. That's a lot of cash, man. 200K. That would be it. 200,000 per nautical mile. Just over. That's some cash, man. Look at this big. This is a beast. Like half of it's under the water, fucker. Right on top of the shit. Right on top of the fucking deck. You know, when you're heavy wind, you know, you're deep wind. Like the half, 3/4 of that ship's fucking below the waterline, man. Half of it, at least, anyway. Yeah. Chugging along here. Ooh, it's putting popular in the surface today. Nice. That's pretty. That's a big fucking. Just take a screenshot of that, eh? But no, you can see it. You can bear witness. That's how many friends I have on my friends list. From the leaderboards. And I'm sure as we work our way up, we're going to probably have a lot more. This is there. What is she talking about now? Hello. Well, actually, can I actually fix that camera so it goes, actually goes up normally like this? Nope. This looks all fucked up. Of course it does. Always does, the rat bastards. I'm just glad I can finally get a shot on my face. What a fucking time. Should have thought of that before, but no. Move my arrow there out of the way, that my pointer, because it's annoying. I don't even know what fucking language you're talking. Sorry, just wife's texting me in between, so if I look funny on the camera, don't mind me. Ding. You know, so it's really fucking. It's only 9 a.m. Crap, man. Dragon X. Who's this guy? Ooh, newcomer. Don't you dare. I was like the newcomers when they come to the game. They're like, oh, I'm gonna ram you. I wanna sink you too. No. Yes. Yeah. Hello. Chicken chat. Oh, it's him up there. Oh, there it is. Yeah, yes. Oops. Sorry. Happens, I guess. What was the question? Oh, asking something anyway. What the fuck it was? Oh, it's poof. Poof, 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 poof. What's the password threshold soon enough? The 13.6? Well, on the way up the line. Yeah, all they do is glitch. All they do is just grind. It's crazy. Like, he was there. Rose not here. Must be still be out there then. That's probably where the fuck he is. Yeah, see him way out there. Wow. Whoa. Pay attention, Higgins. That could have been bad. Losing that payload would have been a very bad thing. Let's get some ass. This is pretty look out. This is the basic bridge. I haven't really worked on this bridge. As you can tell, I don't really use the ship overly a lot, but again, I just want to get them above where they pay for themselves, and then I retire them, pretty much. For the most part, yeah. Once I hit my billion, I'll start retiring ships. I'm not going to sell them, I'm just going to not use them. Whoa! That's bad. Whoa, there we go. There we go. She's good on fuel too. Look, we're only getting by almost half. And we're not even touching, only touch quarter tank. It's not bad at all. That's really good. Yeah. We're halfway there now, yeah. Hit the halfway mark as we're going up to the pass here. Goodbye, Hunter. Adios, amigo. Oof. 100 million plus, yeah. Well, I'm about to hit, over 900, and probably, I'll be about 915, probably. I look so puny to these guys, eh? But see, though, Hewitt and I doesn't realize that I'm sneaking up on him relatively fast. So he's my next target. Well, once I hit top 80, whatever. Then I'm gumming for him. Hewitt's is what? 57, yeah. I should get up there pretty fast considering, I think. Watch. Watch your fuck. Hey, they're my buddies. Whatever, they're cool, but they still shouldn't relax too much. That boy is sneaking up on your ass. Like I said, respectfully, he's not that far. Really, once they hit 15, it's only another 5k to him. So. He's not really moving too quick in this distance. Makes him an easy target. I'm an opportunist, and if I have an opportunity to knock your ass off that leaderboard, I'll take you out. Again, nothing personal, just business. And if that's the way they perceive it, then that's the way they perceive it. Ooh, coffee. Kid robot is so funny. He looks so puny here. Oh, look at me. I'm so small. Yeah, in the other games, looks badass, though. I tell ya. Badass gangster. Boo, who the fuck you? Move out my way. Move up. You fucker. Tis the smuggler's way to kick your ass in any way. So please stop by the company and say, hey, I'm here to play. No, I'm a serious player, like I tell all my viewers, I'm professional about it, I'm dedicated, as you can tell with the money that I've invested in this game. Definitely going to get that Survivor package, though. That's going to be cool for the fireworks and flares and stuff, and of course, our company, I mean our own server. And of course, all my friends are going to get it. A big shout out to you, Jay. Jay, good morning, Jay. And also another shout out to, of course, Hutesy, Hot Rod Dog, Hot Rod Hog, and of course Road and Richard. Big shout out to you guys. Yeah, that's the biggest ship yet. The extra large ore carrier. I think that this is the biggest one in the fleet. Yeah, the bulk fleet. Yeah. And this one, well, current market again is not the best. So I said we're bringing in about just over 200k per nautical mile. It's nice. That's a nice payload. I like the LNG, QMAX LNG gas, because of the fact that if you have a really good market, that particular set, 710,000 per nautical mile, man, that's almost like 9 million. eight something. It's a lot of money. Yeah, fuck yeah. Ooh, Mr. Julius here. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. He's only 5K away, so we gotta keep an eye on him. I said, bing, bing. By the time he gets to where we are, we should be up here. And he should be up within the 40s at least, maybe. 30s. Depends how fast he moves. I don't think I could take him, though. We could take him. We got him. Almost there. Look at this. Making good time here. Coming into the harbor. Steven's sitting there. Blackstar just left. And, of course, Jan Rocco Rahal is, of course, moving his way into. Nice as always, Captain. Yeah, nice as always. We'll have to see, though, yeah. Let's see how this goes, because I don't know, man. That 1 billion's looking pretty bleak, and I'm showing. This is where it gets grinding, because when you start off, when you hit the even 1, 2, whatever, million, it's like, oh, now I gotta go fucking another fucking 10 trips to the fucking, you know, for every 100 million, pretty much 10, 11 trips to get there. That's the only downfall about it. Sadly, let's go away for now. As the sun sets yet again today. So this is our third official trip. That's how long they take, 20 minutes pop. Yeah, it's sad. 'Tis the only way to make money today, to grind like a bitch in any way, realistically. I sound like 20. Sometimes, yeah, I sound a little bit, I sound younger, but I have that mature man voice too, so. Harbor should be out. Oh, look at that. Nice. Harbor's ours. Yeah, some of them up there. Look at all the new ones. Look at all the newcomers. It's a 6-1. The game is definitely picking up in popularity. So now it's the time to start grinding out some cash, man, because, and miles, because these guys are coming up quick. So you got to keep an eye on them, especially if you're getting for top 100. I know you're still far away, whatever, but is what it is, I guess. But yeah, I'm going to grind. I'm going to start grinding any time because I'm not, well, tell the leaderboard's come up pretty quickly here. Ah, Richard left, fine. Road takes first on leaderboards. Fuck, with 80. Hot rods are almost right behind him. 80. Yeah. Because when you get up there, you got to grind like a bitch because he's gunning for number. He's gunning for number one. So, and he's on my, yeah, he's on the leaderboard list, of course, obviously, for number 7. He added me, too. It was kind of nice. All these guys added me. I didn't add them at all, which was kind of cool. Getting popular. Dude, you knew me at like 8K, man, pretty much. 8,000, 9,000. Or 10, maybe. I don't know. But you, yeah, I was still down there. You met me at like what the fuck it was. I was still 600, I think it was. 600 million. So, yeah, 300 million to go. Crazy. All right, coming into Haven. I bet you this fucker's gonna move at the last minute, I bet you. Hunter, you still there? Oh, yeah, there he is. What's he in there? It looks like he's in the trim ran. Keep me in the trim ran. What's your new company name? Yeah, he's in the trim. Yeah. There he goes. Poof, darling spirit. Nice. Yeah, we'll be about 3/4 just as we dock. And fuel, that's not too bad, really. Woof. An hour later, man. This was brutal. The grind's so insane up here. I think it's grueling for you guys. Holy fuck. It's even worse for us because we're slower too, right? And this is where we lose a lot of. This is where a lot of the young, the newer players can gain the miles on us because it's a little bit faster. But still, just coasting here. These are thrusters. It's all about throttle play too. Throttle and thruster play. this bitch. When's your Coast Guard?
Interesting.
Windsor. Windsor, huh? Interesting. Windsor. Could be a name. Windsor, Ontario, yeah, we're proud. If he is, we're practically neighbors. That'd be pretty cool, actually. Canadian friends, that'd be cool. Okay. Let's see, switch on load mode. Whew. Oh, I was just joking. That's not a hell of a lot. What? That's it? Oh, 2 million. Oh, okay, it's really. Oh, I chose wrong. Tags are low. I'm in Ontario. Port City as well. City. Port City off Lake Superior. Yep, that's it. I'm gonna do that shit now. He's like, what? Probably. Yeah, in Ontario. Oh, where are you at? Off Lake Superior, yeah. That's pretty cool, huh? Talk about being neighbors, that's fucking hilarious. Cool. Too crazy. By the way, Cap, sorry for asking so much. When are you going to a private server? Oh, I'll be private server, probably near around Christmas time. Because I gotta, you know. Go back to my quad A. Yeah, southern and northeast, yeah. That's cool. Yep, that's right. Yep, back in this beast, man. Oh, fucking right does. That's funny. That's hilarious. Sheesh! 910 million. Hey man, that's the name of the game, brother. I'm not pushing for leaderboards, obviously. Too much. Bro. That's Doctor's bad boy. 6 million. Fuck, today this market sucks. 6.67. Fuck it, Emerald. Yeah. What's it called again? Windsor. What? Windsor Coast Guard. Okay, I'm just gonna take a note of that here. Windsor Coast Guard. You know what? Let's just exit out of it for now. Windsor Coast Guard, let's go Windsor. I'll have to remember that. What's my notes down here? Come on, notes, where are your notes? Let's write this down here. Windsor Coast Guard. There we go. Yeah, that's not a lot of light in this market. It's bullshit. Fucking 6 fucking 9. What the fuck's up with that? Are you gonna take any more? No. Yep, I'll be in this bad boy, man, until I gotta make money, man. That's what I'm trying to get, build up the bank here. Oh shit. Fuckers. Let's go. I don't have all day. I've got to make my money. Money, 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 money. Here we go. As we try to perfect the Higgins method of undocking and docking, I'm coming up with a few new methods. Gonna try to anyway. This is one of them now. Well, it may be a little easy trick, but still. Baby. The fat ass on this bad boy. Now watch, this is what I'm talking about. Throttle out, throttle out, throttle out. Hold that thruster. See that? See, technically your ship never loses any inertia as you just simply come out of the port just like that. Release your thruster, making your turn as you exit. Say goodbye to this motherfucker. Warning again, too, of course, as we come out. Letting them know, yes, I'm still there. Oh, it's you, it's Huey's or whatever. Oh, you're still making money. Interesting. Buddy's still making money. I'm impressed. Buddy's making some money. If the port system ever comes out where you can actually tycoon it, we can actually build your own port, I would actually call it Thunder Bay, yeah. And actually design it as if Thunder Bay was there, yeah. It would be kind of cool. Mostly it's all grain, but that's all it would probably be. Grain and cargo, and that's it, pretty much. But yes, of course, I'm putting gas too, just because it make it a little bit different. Oh, I had enough there. What, Emerald now? Six, yeah, fuck Emerald Harbor. It's disappointing. I went to Windsor a few times. Have a nice little city there. Windsor, Ontario. My Canadian brother. Canada. Where are you from, Jay, if you don't mind me asking? Let's just say somewhere in the States. I'll take a stab at it. What the fuck was over there? Did I see something over there? I saw something over there. Maybe not. Who knows? Alright, let's go. Another 15-minute trip to the top of the map. Oy vey. Hewitz is right behind me. It looks like he's behind me. Maximus. 300 is at the top of Emerald Harbor. We're coming to ready. Ooh. But he looks like a Chinese player, this Haruka Shakawama here. Kami Samurai, there we go, it's probably them. Whoa! I've come to take your cargo! No, no, you haven't, you rat bastard, I just fucking took it from you. I'm a bit of a container hog, what can I say? Comes with perks of the job, I guess. Nice. What was it? About 560 on this. Plus. For 600 maybe. Just under 6. 595 maybe. Mr. Julius, me Julius. Should have came, if you're doing now, if he would have named himself King Julius, that would have been fucking hilarious. Julian. Woo-hoo-hoo, what a haul. The Triple E's slower, is it? Yeah? I don't know. Remember, I got the speed throttle boost too, so that makes a big difference. Huge difference. Yeah, but the speed should be, well, that's just, I guess he's just trying to go with, realistically, but throttle boost too, I guess, I don't know, it's kind of like a turbo system, I guess, I don't know. Fucking 173, oh, Richard's back, nice, woo! Whoa, God, whoa. Takes forever. After the strip, though, I'll have to go off camera. I'm going to take a stretch. God, am I ever. I've been sitting out for about an hour and a half. Time to take a quick intermission, of course. Oh, it'll take about an hour. I don't know. We'll see. We'll be back soon enough. But yes, tell your friends, tell your family, too. You catch your dogs at shipping lanes through Higgins is the only way to play and only way to say. That's right. Oh, oh. There in the distance is just Emerald Harbor, where it looks like we're more rain. Almost, we'll be about halfway once we reach this point here, right about here. It's about halfway, give or take. Well, Hewitt's is right behind me here. Hewitt, I don't know, that's even pronounced the fucking name, I don't know. Her name, his name, its name. Whatever his name is. Unless that's pronounced road, that's all that matters. Fuck, those guys are badass, man. Holy fuck. Bear witness. No, I'm sorry. He knows I'm on his tail, though. He's like, he may not be too worried about it yet. But he's probably 1.5 billion, probably, by now. Easy. I know I'll be almost 2 by the time I reach him. 1 and a, yeah, probably. Depends how much I grind and what I grind with. Okay, it's all about optimizing your grind time, right? Like I usually just said, I grind out the last 20, but today I'm just trying to make my money. That's all. That'd be me 6, yeah, so it'd be 16. 11, 8, yeah, 7 would be 6. 9 million. 17 maybe. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Once I hit the billion though, that's where it's gonna be. It's like, oh. Then it's back into this, yeah. 10 million, 20 million. Yeah, it's just so repetitive. It's just so. How many company do you, oh, what's that story? Just the one. Smugglers Run International. It's the only one that I have, yeah. I had 2 before, but yes, Ellie. And I want to make another one too. We'll see. Custom library, like this one as well. Custom custom logos. It's actually going to be a company that's going to be worth and I'll probably sell it. Like, actually sell it for Robux, yeah. Private sell. We're not, because the company was $50 million to make in-game cash, plus the custom library logos that's going to go into it. That's another, I don't know what it is, fuck, 150 Robux. So, time, members, we'll see. We'll see. Then I'll give it away to my number one viewer.
Yeah.
That's the plan. My number one viewer for shipping lanes will get it.
Yeah.
Just as to say, hey, thanks. You know, thanks for watching me. Thanks for supporting me. Yeah, it's probably going to go for about, I don't know, 200 at least Robux, maybe. Get some of my money back. Be nice, yeah. Don't mind my bald head. Now do I look like I'm 20? No, I'm just joking. Woohoo! Well, okay, almost there. 5,9, 13,590. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. I usually mile grind at night because I can't stream whatever, but so I'll just mile grind. Oh, oh. Alright, woohoo, about 2 minutes out probably at this point. We'll get there at 1 hour, 30 minutes probably. Perfect way to take an intermission, because we've made some serious cash, so it's pretty nice. Yeah. Usually comes about 11 or 12 trips after fuel, whatever they had to make 10 million. 11-ish, 12, if you do the math of it, potential. Tell you what, as soon as we're done, I'm going to show you what I do to find it. Just chill. We'll let you we'll get that fixed for you right away. It's pretty easy to find it. It just all depends on shit. That's all. I hope to hit the popular companies though. Top whatever 20 companies returning. Of course, politics. 87. Oh. Oh, shit. Thruster in, of course, doing the Higgins maneuver. Hit that biatch up. Watch this, see the Higgins maneuver. Watch that. I'm not going to lose momentum. Watch, I'll show you. Watch that. Watch those knots. See, look, I never lose momentum because you're always consistently in motion. Right? See that? Come on. Uh-oh. Whoa. Ooh. Server's getting warm, yeah. Time to switch out anytime now. Sometimes people understand, I guess, the lingo. I talk funny. Reduce our throttle. And use our thrusters to get in. Reduce to 50%-ish. If we want to come all the way in. LOL. Higgins has got some attitude there. the chat. Oh well. There we go. Wish for me. Alright, this is the dog, this is Doctor's bad boy. Make some money. Make some money. Money, 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 money. 6,707,000. Ching. I'm still getting some soundboard going. Fuck, it's terrible. Yeah, we're just gonna load up the menu and show you this just before intermission here. Charge my phone for my camera now, you wee little bastard. Sorry, it's the Irish in me. Yo-ho! Aye, we be singing a song of a sea chanty, we be. No, I'm just joking. Quiet. Okay, as we undock this, once we unload this right here, there we go, 916 million. Fuck, that's crazy. Wow. All right, let's go on duck ship. Go back to the menu. Bing, bing, bing. All right, let's go back to the menu here. Poof, poof, Calgon, take me away to the menu. Okay, want to join the company. As you can see it there, I'm sure you can, right? All right, go to companies, right? Join company, just type this in, watch. Smugglers, space, run, space, oops, it doesn't matter. Tur, just like that. Okay, that's done right there. Smugglers, run international. Go to search, and poof, there we are. It's like that. See, that's done. Smuggler, just as easy as that, and you can get in there. Remember that. Always remember this: between the R and the S, and one space in between each word. It's that easy. I gotta join company two now. Windsor. What did he call it? Windsor. What? It's in my notes. Windsor. Ah, Coast Guard. That's what it was. Join search. Oh. Oh, gee. Oh, I spelled it wrong. G A U R D. Holy man, this is dyslexia. It just happens. Guard. How do I spell guard? I don't fucking know. Wind. S-O-R, Windsor, O-A-S-T, Espel Guard, I think so, there it is, joint company, is that, so no big S, no, it doesn't really matter. See, I'll show you again, which joint company, no, it's just the way, you can type it all lowercase, really, R, apostrophe, I see that, smugglers, space, run, doesn't matter. International, just like that. No big ass, doesn't matter, just like that, yep. And then search. There you go. Yep, no big ass. That's just the way it shows up in your roster, that's all. And then boom, baby, there you go. Aha! Perfect, huh? I'll check out the leaderboard, see where we stand before we go on our break. This guy's setting the limit, man. That's gonna be almost 12K by the time anybody gets up there. Okay, good man. We are, look at this, 13-5. We're gunning for Woody, pals. I'm gonna take him out and him out at the same time. Puck, puck, puck. One, two, three. Just like that. Remember, you don't want to go up too quickly because then they suspect shit. Because they're watching, if they're watching like we are, but yeah. Thanks, man, for joining the company. Fantastic stream. I don't know about you, but I was excited. Making some cash, of course. We're going to change this shit out later. I'm going to remove that chat. That's really in my way there. Shit, 1 second here. Oh! That's right, I really changed this. 1 second here. I just got to change this shit up before we go. We're just chilling here. Where did we go? I just put it right here. Oh, that's much better. I like that, actually. See, this is what I do when I'm not streaming. Watch this. Can't see me. Surprise. Oh, here I am. Oh, I'm showing. That's pretty cool. It covers me up when I'm not on. But yeah, there we go. Nine. Yeah, it's here. It's a, I'm trying to find my camera here. 900 million. Gonna go, of course, and drive for the freaking, oh my god, it's gonna be saying $1 billion. Fuck, it's crazy. I can't believe it. So let's get rid of this, shall we? That's no longer gonna be an issue. Let's just remove that. Yes, please. Yeah, remember, join today, right there, at the bottom of the screen, right there, join today. Do you have what it takes to be a smuggler? We'll have to see. Remember, we gotta be pro, it's the only way to go, so make some cash for our serious smuggling stash. But thanks for watching the stream, guys. We'll be back a little bit later, continuing our grind to the top. As always, here live, Shipping Lanes, Roblox, on Twitch TV. And okay, have a great day.